This is Dangote Cement Obojana. We are having 2,000 people working in the plant, direct people, and it has the indirect employment of 500 or 600 people.
We have three cement operations in Nigeria, one in Ibeshe, close to Lagos, one in Obojana, and one in Benue State. Obojana is by far the largest. It's maybe one of the largest production sites in Nigeria and in Africa.
We are producing 30,000 tons of day cement from here. We take the limestone from our nearby mines, which is 9 kilometers away. We produce daily 30,000 tons per day, and per month we can produce around 900,000 tons per month. Per year we target is around 10 million.
For us it's very important that we can run our operations continuously, so we need power when we need it so that we can run our plants. That's why it is important to have a partner like GE, because for us continuously running and always have availability of electricity is important.
Dangote Cement PLC Obojana comprises 4 gas turbines, GE make LM6000 model, each capacity 45 megawatt, and the total plant capacity is 45 times 4, 180 megawatt. So these four turbines runs on both natural gas and AGO dual fuel. These are the 4 monitors operating the gas turbines. We have 4 control panels for the gas turbines.
Because of the subsystems in the engine, the cost of power generation of the unit is well below the standard unit cost.
Once in 25,000 hours, we remove the engine, send to GE Wax Houston for major overhauling and bearing inspection.
What I appreciate about our relationship with GE is the continuous communication and support we are getting. The GE come in not only for delivering of the power plant, but also for the maintenance and the support and the service, so that not only at installation we are sure for having enough supply of electricity, but also over the years to come.
I want to categorically tell you that with the installed captive power plant in Obojana, our power is highly sustainable. There are no dips, no fluctuations. We are able to meet our production target because of the constant power supply we have in the plant.
Thanks to GE and our own power generation, we can make sure that our plants can run all the time.